Namaste. Being a healthcare professional is one of the most important jobs in a society, especially during these difficult times. Each one of you are contributing to the fight against COVID-19. To support our efforts to contain and mitigate this epidemic, each one of you needs to be protected because you are our best defense system. These are some quick reminders that you must take care of to protect yourself and your loved ones. Wash your hands frequently with soap and water for 20 seconds or clean with an alcohol-based hand sanitizer. Dry your hands on a clean tissue paper and discard it carefully in a closed dustbin. Make sure to wash your hands before and after touching every patient and their surroundings. And also after touching frequently used surfaces such as door handles, computers, registers, medicine trays, etc. Wear PPE such as mask when coming in close contact with confirmed or suspected COVID-19 patient and discard this mask in a closed designated dustbin. Keep your working area clean and well ventilated. Do not allow large crowds to gather in the hospital while distributing medicines, foods, etc. Take shower and change your clothes after completing your duty. Do not wear hospital clothes inside your home. If you have symptoms, what should you do? If you have fever, cough, or respiratory symptoms, make sure to stay back at home and inform your supervisor. Wear a mask and consult a doctor immediately. If you are at home, you may also call the government helpline. If you find a patient who has fever, cough, or breathing difficulty, or has recently come in contact with someone who has COVID-19, or has a history of recent international travel, immediately inform your ward in charge or hospital authorities. Separate patients who have respiratory symptoms from other patients. Understand your hospital protocol for treating COVID-19 patients, including special hygiene precautions to use, isolation wards, and reporting. Do not touch your eyes, face, and nose. Avoid going to public places such as fair, mall, cinema hall, or religious places, etc. Don't discriminate or disrespect any suspected or affected patients. Keep patient's health information confidential between you and the patient. Avoid hugging or shaking hands. Do namaste instead. Remember, we cannot protect the public without protecting you first.